Hello, Dino Croc here, and this is going to be a different video than what I normally do. I was... Let me add a glob right here, just to represent the other half of a... Florida here. Yeah, I was playing Kaiju Universe earlier, and... I know they're updating the map and whatnot, that's why I have this Isla right here. I grabbed it from their Discord. I don't know if that's where you're going to keep it or not, but I figured I'd give my own, like, interpretation of how I would set this map up. You know, just in case Verit or whoever else is working on Kaiju Universe sees it, which if you do, hi, by the way. yeah, so this is how I would do the map for Kaiju Universe. I added this little glob just to represent what I'm going to do earlier. Well, obviously, we got the new Isla, which I always said that they should redo, because when you're in Isla, you get stuck on every single building. It's too big for the small city that was in it. And I'm happy that they're redoing it. But, let's see. I guess I'll start with Tokyo. This will make sense later on, once I show you guys what I'm doing. First thing I want to do is make this smaller. Close that up right there. Then we just fill in all this. Forgive me if I hit the city. And just make it a city. I'll just make it gray. Boom, that represents the city. Right there, that gray. All of Tokyo is a city. Which, honestly, is what it should be. Maybe a... airport on this side or something to give it some open space. And the rest of this can just be like an actual town. Like an actual full city of Tokyo. I never liked the lagoon in it. And since Florida is split apart, I'll use the red for a bridge. You can connect it like this. Boom. Bridge. Connecting the two parts of Florida. Yeah, that looks better in my opinion. Honestly. I like how they increase the size of this. I don't know if it actually shows it on here, but this is actually bigger. And another thing I would do, if I quickly grab this real quick, I would cut this in half. I would cut all of this in half. So, basically like, to there. Get rid of all this. Whoops, that is not the right thing. That. Bada bing, bada boom. We'll put some mountains here. If I can get the right thing. Just to say that that's still sealed off. You can do whatever you want with that. You can change it the way you want to. I just wanted to cut it in half because Skull Island is way too big for it to have nothing, in my opinion. And... I would make a new island over here. This could be Hong Kong. So, yeah, Hong Kong from or Boston or whatever you feel like. Personally, I would do Hong Kong. I'd make it very bright at night, like give it light ups, like kaiju's, like the kaiju have, with, like Godzilla basically when he uses his dorsal plates. HK, Hong Kong. And that would be nice. That would be good. And Promethea. What is Promethea? I don't know I've never heard of Promethea in a Godzilla movie before, but I don't know. Maybe that's just me. But personally, this is how I would do the Kaiju Universe map. Maybe cut Antarctica in half too, and put Boston over here. Let me take a look at that. Like I said, always, you can just do whatever you want with these. This is just my suggestions, anyway. Do it like that. Get the green back. Like that. And I think I spelled that wrong, but whatever. Doesn't matter. Anyway, this is how I would do the Kaiju Universe mapping, which, honestly, it's a lot nicer, in my opinion. Yeah, Antarctica and Skull Island are, like, half their original sizes, but you have more cities, more places for people to collect at instead of everybody just being at Tokyo. And plus Boston and Hong Kong, that's, like, frickin' major cities that were in the Legendary movies. Which would be cool, especially if you did Hong Kong, right? You make it light up and whatnot during, like, I don't know, times of darkness in the game, like with Shin Godzilla, or not Shin Godzilla, Ultima, whenever he makes the whole world, like, red and rainy. Make it so Hong Kong, like, lights up at night, like Godzilla's dorsal place when he fires his atomic breath. That'd be awesome. That'd be a place probably where everybody would be during, like, times like that. Let's make it a little bigger. Or smaller. I don't know. Like that. Obviously, there'd be cities. Say like that. I got rid of my Hong Kong, but whatever. And maybe like that. Yeah, that'd be nice. Boom. Hong Kong. I think I did it wrong. Yeah, I think that's supposed to be an O, but whatever. You guys get it. Anyway. This is how I think the Kaiju Universe map should be. I'd also think it'd be cooler if the oceans were deeper. Because I know you got, like, those hollow, like, things. And they can obviously go deeper, because there's a Mariana Trench somewhere around here. I think it's over here. But yeah, that's basically it. That's all I wanted to show you guys. That's how I would do the Kaiju Universe mapping. And personally, I think it looks better. Let me know what you guys think. Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that. Join my Discord below, and I'll link the Kaiju Universe Discord below as well. Along with their Roblox experience thingamabobber. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!